Sreedevi had left an indelible impression on the audience with her beauty, savory ado and strong acting. Famous performer of Indian films has worked in Hindi films besides Tamil, Malayalam, Telugu, Kannada and others. Due to her excellent acting, she is counted among the finest performers. She was active in the 80s and 90s. Actress Sreedevi, who has been intimidated by her flirtation on the screen, has died at the age of 54 after falling ill with a heart attack in Dubai. In Dubai, she went to take part in a family wedding ceremony. Sreedevi has left an indelible impression on the audience with her beauty, savory ado and strong acting. Famous performer of Indian films has worked in Hindi films besides Tamil, Malayalam, Telugu, Kannada and others. Due to her excellent acting, she was counted among the best performers. She was active in the 80s and 90s. Sreedevi, who came to screen from Tamil films at the age of 4, was born on August 13, 1963 in Minamipatti, a small village in Tamil Nadu. Her father's name was Appan and mother's name was Rajeshwari. Her father was a lawyer. She had one sister and two half-brothers. By 1976, Sreedevi worked as a child artist in many southern Indian films. As an actress, in 1976, she worked in the Tamil film Mundru Mudiki. Sreedevi was also honored with the Kerala State Film Award for the Malayalam film movie Pubabatta, 1971. During this time she worked in several Tamil, Telugu and Malayalam films, for which she was also honored with several awards. Sreedevi started her career in Hindi in the year 1979 with the movie Sola Sivan. But she got the Bollywood film Himmatwala. After this film, she became one of the superstar actresses of Hindi cinema. During her career, she did many strong roles. She played a double role in the remake of Sita and Geeta starring Hema Malini in Trickster. In the film directed by Pankaj Parashar, she took the mind of everyone with the role of Anju and Manju. In the film Shedma in 1983, Sreedevi appeared with South cinema actor Kamal Hassan. The critics were also surprised to see her acting in this film. Sreedevi fell in love with Mithun Chakraborty in the movies. The love of both began to move, though Mithun was already married. Both of their film career was high in those days and discussions of their love became common. After all, this had brought the earthquake in the personal life of Mithun, after which Mithun broke his relationship with Sreedevi. In 1996, Sreedevi married filmmaker Boni Kapoor. They have two daughters, Janavi and Happy Kapoor. At present, her eldest daughter is ready to come to Bollywood. After marrying director Boni Kapoor in 1996, Sreedevi made her distance from the film world. But during this time she attended in several TV shows. In the year 2012, Sreedevi made a comeback on screen with Gauri Shin's English Vinglish. Even after being away from Hindi cinema for many years, she surprised the critics and the audience with a fine performance in the movie English Vinglish. She was awarded the Padma Shri by the Indian government in the year 2013. Apart from this, she has also won Filmfare Best Actress Award for Trickster, 1992, and Lam Hai, 1990. Sreedevi worked in about 200 films in his long career. These include 63 Hindi, 62 Telugu, 58 Tamil and 21 Malayalam films.